Thursday, we're going to ease things up with a one called Cuban Getaway.